star. You can take it?
Yeah, totally. I can always take it, probably. I think it's four star life.
Don't say that.
I used to get my hair before I see it.
This is your hair.
Yes, they work it.
That's gross.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Pleasure meeting you.
She's so polite.
Yeah, that's interesting.
I just fell asleep.
You just fell asleep. Was it a good sleep?
I don't know. Sleep. Hello.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing at me?
No, nothing. You're a funny girl.
Why?
You're just a comedian. We're not laughing at you. We're laughing with you.
I'm not laughing, though. X gon' give it to you. Oh, no, I'm glad you see this thing. You're annoying.
Does it feel weird?
Yeah.
What does it feel like?
I don't know, that sounds.
But it'll be warm.
Stop talking to me a little bit.
No.
Nah, this is Sharon.
Hi there, receipt for your daughter Julian?
Yes, after October 5th, if you have anything available.
Should be just fine.
It's choice.
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Oh, so United Healthcare and get the information. What is her last name? You can do the online registration before coming in on the 11th, and then we'll just need a couple of things.
Okay.
Shush, that's not true.
To complete the registration.
Oh, Monday, sure.
November 11th.
Yeah, you look so good.
Dizzy.
Aw, Dizzy.
I thought I was hot. Boy, this is so cold.
You think you
had
ice on it?
I did.
She got mad at us because we wouldn't let her take the glass out.
They're bleeding a lot, so we can guess I didn't see them.
Hi, my name's Jillian, sixth grader. I'm 16 years old, soon to be 17, legal 18. I'm 5'2", and I reside in Los Angeles, and I'm A-OK.
Do you say reside? She has gauze in her mouth.
And it still sounds better than anything I could ever do.
Are you kidding me? What would you like the people to hear? Go presave something better.
Fact.